This is what Gable excels at right here.
We talk relatively frequently about the potential for a trap match, a trap game style scenario. When you're talking about Riddle and Randy Orton later on versus Otis, this could totally derail their momentum headed into day one this Saturday when they'll defend their WWE Raw Tag Team titles.
And Byron, even with a win, a guy as physical as Chad Gable, you might get the win and be so beat up, you're no good on Saturday. Pins like that, that's why he's so dangerous.
Yeah, but I think Riddle feeds off the old mantra, iron sharpens iron. Riddle's the kind of guy, the more matches he has, the more competition he's involved with, the better Riddle gets.
These are beautiful freestyle turns. Up, two, out, and three.
And listen, Riddle has world-class amateur wrestling ability, but Chad Gable was a United States Olympian. You talk about being on a completely different plane of competition. That's what Gable brings to the table.
And he's got a great submission game right to the triangle.
Gable might have got overconfident, get caught.
Triangle lombar combo still going to straighten up. Oh, leg on the rope.
Very wise decision by Gable. And I defy anyone to prove Chad Gable wrong. Otis is a completely different human being, even beyond a competitor. A different mentality out of Otis since aligning himself with Chad Gable in the Alpha Academy. And right now, Gable in the driver's seat, just manipulating the ankle of Riddle in an incredibly painful way.
Twist the ankle, you twist the knee. Oh, devastating stuff, but look for Riddle to always kick his way out.
Riddle. Oh! Gable a step ahead once again.
Great count.
Tiger suplex.
Gable, look at that. Shoulders down.
And I oh my goodness.
4-3.
Wow.
He can fly as well. Oh, perfect timing. Looking for the triangle.
Riddle just in time.
Great escape by Gable into the ankle lock submission. Center of the ring, Riddle's in trouble.
Gotta keep Riddle away from the ropes.
Yeah, Riddle reaching for his life wisely. Chad Gable moves, dragging Riddle right back to the center of the ring.
Able to roll out, but right now Chad Gable so far is completely, roll up.
Wow.
Look at that.
Oh, his great escape. Right between the eyes.
Step up knee.
Now Riddle wasted no time.
Body blow.
Shoulders down. Beautiful job by Riddle.
Here's your winner.
Wow.
Riddle.
Otis just bulldozing Riddle.
And they're about to get it on. RK-Bro one half successful, but how will Randy Orton do against Otis?